I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see all devices that are signed into your Netflix account using the Netflix mobile app. Step 1. Open the Netflix app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Tap My Netflix at the bottom of this screen. The My Netflix screen opens. Step 3. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. A menu pops up. Step 4. Tap Account. An account menu opens. Step 5. Scroll down to the Security and Privacy section and then tap Manage Access and Devices in this section. A list of all of the devices that have been active on your Netflix account are displayed. You'll see a name for the device, the account the user logged in with, and the date and time they last logged in on that device. If you see a device that you either no longer own, or maybe devices that you know you don't use, you can tap Sign Out associated with that device to sign out of it immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.